Hey guys, welcome to the third episode of Into the Multiverse. And as in tradition, even though it's not supposed to be, I have already played this one before. Since the second episode came out. Because of the same reason as the reason why I played the second one twice to record. Because, you know, second time's the charm. Anyway, so there's a turret that needs help over here.
Sorry.
Now let's just take this turret. Now we just need to wait.
This is not good.
Now the lift's coming down and it's gonna crush us. I'm saving you. So, what we need to do is go up here. Yeah. I'm struggling to think of something to say. Okay, so I put this turret in here. Oh, I know! This broken turret is now your ally. Take him with you on your journey. Cool. Anyway, so I'm gonna name this turret John. Your name is John. Your name is John. Now let's press this button and take this turret. Hurry up! We don't want to be late. We made it. Okay. Now we just need to go up. La 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 la. So John, how's things? What's wrong, John? 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 Oh god, John, I hate you! No! John, I'll always remember you! Anyway. Goodbye, John. I don't love you. Nah, I do. Okay, let's go. Come on, John! Wow, that was close. Now I need to go all the way up here. So much walking. Okay, John. No. Nah. Nutsacks. Well, I guess I should keep you there anyway. But that's like the best place. I don't really need you to come with me, John. Why am I talking to John? He doesn't talk back. You know what? John's a terrible name. What if this is supposed to be a girl? I'm gonna call you Alex. Because Alex can be both a boy's and a girl's name. Alex, actually, no, there's slight differences. The boy's version is Alex. The girl's version is Alex. And then the same for Alexandra. The boy's version is Alexander. And the girl's version is Alexandra. No, I can't name you Alex either. I'm just gonna call you John, whether you're a girl or a boy. Got a crushing going on there. Let's press this button. Bye, John. See you later. sec. Something to talk about. Why did I say think? Okay, so let's place a portal here. Then let's go down here. Yes, I made it. I thought I was gonna have to go all the way over around there and stuff. That sucks. Let's do this! Oh, look! A new mechanic!
Activated.
Awesome! Awesome sauce! It's not working! God dang it! Have I not aimed it properly?
Malfunctioning.
Oh, it worked! Huh. So, this is a...
Sorry.
So you're not dead, you noob. Okay.
Activated.
Okay, so that's that. The blappeture mesa symbol. Cool. Just to remind us, we're still in black trees. Oops, I didn't mean to shoot over there. Okay, so let's press all these buttons. Why isn't that? Yay! Oh, I see, it's time. Okay, let's do this. Okay, so... what now? We'll three gels go first. So let's see if I can figure out exactly what I'm supposed to do. So, I need to get over there, I guess, by bouncing on there, coming out there. So I'd run over here, using that through a portal that'll be here, and out a portal there, which would shoot me onto that thing, which would have blue gel on. So let's do that. First we get all the orange stuff. Actually no, let's first do the blue gel stuff. Wait, what am I supposed to do again? Oh yeah, the blue gel stuff. Luckily, I can't quite remember what I have to do in this test, but I know I'm supposed to go out there and bounce in there or something. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to get on there! Okay, so now I remember exactly what I have to do. Actually, no I don't, but I think this is what I'm supposed to do. Stop. Ah. free swag. Oh, fudge, no! Ah! What the? Okay, so now I got loads of stuff here and stuff. I want to do the blue stuff first. Okay, let's do the blue stuff. The repulsion gel, I mean. Oh! So, that, the blue one's definitely repulsion gel. I'm talking about their names, by the way, not what they are. I know that's repulsion gel. I also know that. I think it's cold repulsion gel, because it propels you forward. And I think this one, actually I never remember the name of this one, but the one that gets rid of stuff is called cleansing gel. Bounce. Okay, I'm just messing around. I'm being weak. Funniest bit is that these have nothing to do with this, so it's not funny. What up? What up? I think it's working. It's not working. Why isn't it working? Fire. Oh, it is working. Oh, fudge! Dang it. Dang you! Okay. So, at least it's working. Oh, all the way back here again. Now I have to place all that gray gel everywhere again. It's so boring. Whee! Okay, I'm gonna do this super quick. Hey, zap, 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 zap. Oh, stupid. I hate you, propulsion gel. Zap! Zap. Are you fudging me? Ah! Oh, fuck. Ah! I'm messing up everything. Ah! It's not even working. Hello. And that. Yay! Yay! Perfect! I think I need a tiny bit more. Actually, that should be enough. Let's do this. Whoa! It worked! But how do I bring him with me? Oh, there must be something in here. Also, I seem to remember that, like, from this point onward, there are creepy people hiding in the shadows. And then there's some blood on the walls, too, and stuff. Where they be once been. I think it's supposed to be a creepy Easter egg. But might be something to do with the story later on. That would be scary, but whatever. Definitely gonna be creepy for that. Wait for a attendant. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do it myself. Nine ginger oh, fudge. It's not working. Work, dang it! Work! Okay. Oh god, I trapped. No! 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 Okay, what do I do? Okay, I think I might cut this part out. The part where I do some figuring out. Okay, so bye guys! Hey guys again, I think I just figured it out. There's a little crack here. Let me just evenly aim this. Perfect. This is what I mean by the creepy people standing there. Sup, Shell? Wait, so Shell and my turret friend, John. I forgot what his name is. I think it's John. Hey, what's this? Attention playtesters. This map was created by a member of Portal 2 Mapping Group. Think reported to join us. This is boring. So there's the creepy Shell just standing there being creep and John. Okay, wait, John. Oh god, I need to save John! John, I'm coming to save you! That's what I mean by creepy. Ha. Okay. Hey, hey. Let's take you with John. Oh, like, lagging out. Oh, fudge, John. Oh, John! What have I done? John! Okay. Yeah. Oh, look, a button. Oh, that was simple. Ha. Why is everything glowing?
Hello?
Senses. Let's do this.
Please put me down.
No.
Deploy.
Oh, what? I'm sorry, bro. Die! Not shooting at this thing? Fair hasty. John's stupid. He thinks he killed it. Can I? Yeah, let's do exploring over here first. Oh wait, no, this is the same part as before. What? But I want to just check over here first. Computers! Let's go this way. Do I go this way? I go this way, but I want to look down here first. John, I'll save you! Yes, John, you need to be more careful. Okay, I checked down there. Die, John! Hi! Hi! You're not saying hi. That's rude. Ooh, cool. Let's go. La 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 la. Do this. Yay, we got out of those old test chambers, even though there weren't any, and into the modern ones. Let's go to modern land. Da, la, la. Push. Oh, you need to press these buttons first. Activate. I need to do something now. Oh, yeah, I need to press this button now. Fudge neurotoxin.
This is not good.
Oh yeah, what do we do? I'm gonna die soon. What? Quickly! Into the lift! Into the lift! Okay. Well, that was dangerous.
Prometheus was punished by the gods for giving the gift of knowledge to man. He was cast into the bowels of the earth and pecked by birds. Remember that.
Okay, foreshadowing something, like the other turret
hey,
that Johnson says
again,
that.
Again, just a heads up, we've got an interverse security breach in one of the test areas. You all enjoyed a good chuckle at Cave's expense when I started monitoring for parallel universe invasions. You all tried to stop me when I tried to garnish your wages to build defenses against said invasion. Succeeded, too. So, I hope you're happy. You've got a bogey from Earth 1 loose on the premises. Go write a letter to the Better Business Bureau about that, why don't you? Actually, don't.
GLaDOS!
Your failure hurts me more than it hurts you. You know who it doesn't hurt. Well, me. That was just a figure of speech. The important point, though, is that it doesn't hurt the madwoman planning to kill all of us. Okay, I'm officially switching the theme of this exhibit to survival. Why don't you try that now?
Oh my gosh, she has two of those rockets on her.
I'm sorry. I'm under a lot of pressure. That was cruel, though basically accurate, though probably counterproductive.
It's the GLaDOS from this alternate Earth, not that other good GLaDOS that blew up in the second episode. Why are you looking at me? You okay, get lost, GLaDOS. Oh, fudge nuggets, no! Oh god, no! How can I move?
Take me with you.
Okay. Let's place a portal here and perfect. They know where that tree actually is. Oh, it's a hokey pokey. I wonder when that song was made. You know, that pokey pokey one that I used to hear when I was like really young. But what? So, buttons and more buttons. Well, that's a good start to a test. If I remember correctly, that this has something to do with lasers activating light bridges, allowing you to walk all the way up. I don't know where I should put you though. I'm gonna put you there. What does this do? Wait. Oh, the buttons move them. I remember now. Move that up there. Then let's try this one. Oh, that one, they two move at a time. I see. That means, let's see if I can get this. I like this puzzle actually, it's really good. So I think I'm just going to continue doing this until it works. Actually, okay. Have I done it all? There's one missing. That's pretty cool. Why is it not turning? Oh, it's turning. Ah, this. Let's just fix this. Perfect. Let's just do this one as well. But Oh my gosh, so hard. Hard as a boiled egg. Let's just do this until it's fresh. Now I'll continue doing the same thing. Let's just test if it does the same thing again. Oh my god, I was so close. Then it just turned off. I think that's about right. Let's test. Working? No, it's not working. You're fudging me. What to do? How's this? Okay, so those two are right. Let's be very careful. Just press and press. Get it right. I've done it. Now let's just wait till it turns off. Now I need to be very careful not to press any of these buttons. Let's take you with me. I need to make sure you're by the lowest possible one, so when I do the epic timing, I don't mess up. I also need to go over here. So I'll run in that direction and it'll work. Do this. Quickly. Can I do it in time? Condemned! Do it in time! Find out in the next episode! I've done it! Now I'm just gonna jump down here. Whee! Ow! So now I zap the portal up there, let's just zap. Schmepic! Stay there! Not up. Okay. Zap the portal there and zap the portal there. I've done that test! Yay! Oh, my cat's meowing at me.
Are you a fluffy
cat? Well, my cat was meowing. Anyway, my cat is so cute. This is the part where we get the gravity portal gun thing. Let's just place this here. There's a TV showing me the bathroom. Dude, this looks better. Yeah, it will. Pretty cool. Yeah, that's cool. So, maybe, which one's grabby? This one's grabby. Okay, that was the gravity one, and then I just place it over here. What do I do with the portal one? Oh yeah, I need that gravity one too. Just do that. Oh, wrong one. Mew! Okay, I'm confused again. Because I remember I needed to use the gravity gun to get the things in it. Oh, and then I need to use the portals to get it out. Mew. Mew. There. Done it. Let's continue on my quest. Oh yeah, I need my portal gun, huh? Stay here, I'm going in. Got it. Let's take you with me. Okay, so through here. Awesome. Yeah, this bit's cool. Let's. Yeah, let's do this. Such fun! No! Oh, fudge. Wow, such fun. Doge memes, yay! Oh, fudge, no! Oh, no, no, oh, fudge! Oh, yeah, my baby! I was melting, guys! Okay, so we're back here. Block! Oh. All the objects... Oh! No, no! Aww! Okay, all the objects... And... Blood! Lunch, run my finger. Fun. This is fun. Yay. Aww. This is the best part in the entire level. If I do say so. If I do say so myself. Myself. Saying if I do say so myself. It's dang annoying. Can't help. Come on. That reminds me. I noticed something. You guys know about, like, in Portal 1, there's things that, like, those little plasma balls, well, they are plasma balls in real life, but they're not actually made of plasma. But there's weird energy ball things from Portal 1 that, like, instead of lasers, I just realized that also in, like, Half-Life 2 as well, in, like, the final level when you're killing all the bad guys using there. Thank you. Blast. I am having a blast. But I'm cheap. No! 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 It's melting! It's melting. Okay. Zap. Fudge. To achieve our destiny, yeah!
Hello. I see you.
I fudge.
Basic!
Yeah. Alright,
if anyone
asks... No! Okay. I just died. I died of flurries. Oh, that. No, now I have to do all that again. Even though it was really fun, it's hard work. I'm so bored now. That. Let's see if I can do this really fast. Spread the finger. Goal number two. Hole number two. No! No! Ow! Ow, my face! You stupid ball! No! Stop it! No! 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 Thank you. Okay. Everything just gone wrong. Oh, look. Thank you, thank you. Loading. So boring. So incredibly boring. My cat's gone. Yeah, anyway, but... So, let's just place this here. Whoops. Okay, let's do this. Okay, to save you from boredom, I might cut this bit out, but I've done it already, so bye, for a tiny bit, bye. Guys, I just done the coolest thing ever, like, I hit them so well. I was way better than the first meeting. But unfortunately, I cut that out to save you guys from the war. Haha. So, I already know that this door will close on me.
Activated.
Yes!
Target lost.
Oh, fuck.
Target acquired.
Base set. Dang.
Why isn't this working? Oh yeah, I remember, ha! Much better. It's better than butter. Well, technically everything's better than butter. Butter is gross. Butter is the enemy of cheese. Cheese is awesome. If you are the enemy of cheese, you deserve death! Death, I say! Death! Come on. Okay, so... Lock. Lip. That's locked. Let's go this way. La, 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 la. Yeah, done it! To be continued. Yeah! You've done it! That was fun. Okay, so I'd say that's a good, like, community test chamber. And it was also a good video, so goodbye, guys. Well, should I say, bye?